All right, what's up everybody? This is part one of my frame. You can see here, we're just getting plates welded on. Kind of just wanted to show a beginning of this rusty frame before I got into the whole thing. It was pretty bad. But after sandblasting, it turned out excellent. I was very, very surprised. So here we go. I don't know, the first thing I just did is I welded the frame together because you know it's two pieces of C-channel basically together. So I went in and finished out all the welding on it to continuously weld the whole frame. I guess you don't really have to with plating it, but I just did because felt it was necessary. Just cut out little templates here, my own. Started laying them on there. It's not rocket science, just kind of trying to figure it out. Added a back bar there. That's a piece of C-channel that slid into the rear frame rail. Worked out pretty nice other than that seam, but you'll never see it. It's a piece of 2x3 square tubing in the rear. Basically laid everything out for my friend that was gonna cut this out and labeled everything. So I guess down the road, I'll have metal chunks, but here's pretty much everything that I did on my own as far as templates go. I wanted to recess this back because everybody keeps talking about how the steering hits. And I figured why not? I'm already cutting this frame up, so that's what I did here. For steering clearance, re-weld this back in, then put 3/16 plate over the top. I did use a Hoppos belly kit on this frame. Basically just gonna flip this sucker over and start on the bottom side. Alright guys, well, thanks for watching. This is part one of three, and we'll get back to you soon. Like and subscribe. Thanks a bunch.